matin.
Doing a terrific job being president of France. It's changing a lot of things around, and I guess that had to happen, and it's, I think it's going to be very successful. We have a tremendous relationship. We're discussing trade, we're discussing NATO, we're discussing a lot of different things, and hopefully in the end it'll all work out, and so it's great to be with you.
Merci beaucoup. Je suis très heureux de retrouver le président Donald Trump. Il y a presque un an maintenant, il était à Paris et il nous avait fait l'honneur d'assister justement à notre fête nationale avec sa délégation. Et nous n'avons pas cessé depuis d'échanger de manière régulière et nous allons poursuivre aujourd'hui sur évidemment les sujets commerciaux, l'OTAN comme il l'a dit, mais également la Syrie, les sujets géopolitiques sur lesquels nous avons beaucoup à faire ensemble. Merci beaucoup.
It sounded beautifully. I have no idea. It sounded great.
I have to say, I told them exactly the same. But in French, for French journalists, and the fact that no, you, I just reminded everybody that almost 1 year ago you were present with your wife and in Paris for precisely Bastille Day.
Beautiful.
It was the 13th and 14th of July, and. And we've worked together for, yes, 12 months now.
Sure.
And took some great decisions. And
we've made some great decisions.
And we'll continue to work together.
That's right.
On those different issues.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thanks.
Do you agree that Angela Merkel is beholden to the Russians?
Oh, I'm glad they agree.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
No, I think we just discussed in the NATO that we work together.